Way up north, north to Alaska. Way up north, north to Alaska. North to Alaska. I go north for Russia's own. North to Alaska. I go north for Russia's own. Big Sam left Seattle in the year of 92 with George Pratt, his partner, and brother Billy, too. They crossed the Yukon River and found the Bonanza Gold below that old white mountain just a little southeast of Nome. Sam crossed the majestic mountains to the valleys far below. He talked to his team of Huskies as he mushed on through the snow. With the northern lights a-running wild in the land of the midnight sun. Yes, Sam McCord was a mighty man in the year of 1901. Where the river is winding, big nuggets they're finding. North to Alaska, I go north to Russia's own. North to Alaska, I go north to Russia's own. North to Alaska, I go north to Russia's own. George turned to Sam with his gold in his hand. Said, Sam, you're looking at a lonely, lonely man. I'd trade all the gold that's buried in this land for one small band of gold to place on sweet little Jimmy's hand. Cause a man needs a woman to love him all the time. Remember, Sam, a true love is so hard to find. I'd build for my Jenny a honeymoon home below that old white mountain just a little southeast of Nome. Where the river is winding, big nuggets they're finding. North to Alaska, I go north, the Russia, I go north, the Russia's own. North to Alaska, I go north, the Russia's own. Way up north, way up north.
When I got there, I said, "Where are you?" I'm here for my stuff. Could you wait about 5 minutes? And go, why? It's not off the truck yet.
Oh.
I said, what the hell? You had 196 goddamn cases. Because we sold out.
Oh my gosh.
So I said, how many are getting in now? He goes, 200.
Wow.
Right.
Wowie zowie. Well, our chef, I think on Wednesday or Thursday, he's going to do barbecued ribs. And when I was getting ready to go in to town, I had gone to town and got some corn on the cob, but it wasn't the greatest corn on the cob, and had it in the fridge. And he was going over menus, and okay, I need you to pick up this, and I need you to pick up that. And he says, corn on the cob. He says, I know you had some.
Pop a top again. I've just got time for one more round. Set them up, my friend. Then I'll be gone and you can let some other fool sit down. I'd like for you to listen to a joke I heard today from a woman who said she was through and calmly walked away. I tried to smile and did a while, but it felt so out of place. Did you ever hear of a clown with teardrops streaming down his face? Pop a top again. I think I'll have another round. Set 'em up, my friend. Then then I'll be gone and you can let some other fool sit down. Cause a row of fools on a row of stools is not what's on my mind. But then you see her leaving me is not what I prefer. So it's either here just drinking beer or home remembering her. Pop a top again, I think I'll have another round. Sit 'em up, my friend. Then I'll be gone and you can let some other fool sit down. Pop a top again.
Son, I'm a red, white, and blue blood graduate of honky tonk.
he gets all the parts if they don't fit.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, that's the way it's supposed to be.
Right. Kind of gives up for a while.
No, he'll stay with it. He'll stay with it all night.
Oh, okay. Wow.
I say he works for Orchard's Flower in Antioch. No, Antioch.
Uh-huh.
And people go up and they buy barbecue. There's a barbecue pit as big as this.
Uh-huh.
And one guy went up and says, bought a barbecue pit. Says, okay, is Matt working today? Says, no, he used to work tomorrow. But the guy said, I'll be back tomorrow.
Uh-huh.
And Matt puts them together, they're together.
Yeah.
And he's very meticulous on what he does.
Right. Good worker.
He just, that goddamn car though, man. It's weird. Where'd you find her?
My other deckhand, Rachel,
yeah,
is coming in. That's her friend.
Mm. She's very nice.
Yeah. Super nice. Hunters in love.
Love or lust.
Yeah.
If Matt would have come, then she maybe would have fallen in love.
Oh,
wow.
That's
a weekend.
Thanks.
Well, I got Thomas. Yeah, there's a fine-looking deckhand over here.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, yeah, she's beautiful. She have a boyfriend? I don't know, I'll ask her.
You have a boyfriend?
No, I don't,
huh? Well, okay, I'll tell him.
Yeah, tell him to come up here.
Well, next year, he'll be here next year.
I get Jonathan to come up too. They come up, yeah, you bring your kid up, I bring my kid up.
Should take mine, she likes Mexicans.
Well, yeah, I don't know.
So I said, maybe I'll have her call.
Girls aren't on his mind when he goes. Girls aren't on his mind when he's fishing now.
Yeah.
Unless there's a girl that's out fishing him, then he'll.
Yeah.
That doesn't care as long as she's having fun and he's having fun.
So, do your boys like to fish?
Mine?
Yeah.
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 Matt, and my old son does too, but he gets real, like I said, antsy if he's not catching fish.
Oh, okay, gotcha. Gets kind of temperamental.
No.
He loves fishing, and he fishes all over, like Florida, California, up here, but he only does it for his wife, because she likes to eat it. So I was like, you don't do it for yourself. You don't want to do it. Yeah. You gotta enjoy it, you know. Matt enjoys
it.
He just doesn't
share
the food. Yeah. He just finds it. Somebody else can eat it, or whoever else. Yes.
How long do you get here for? Summer?
Yep, I'm just going to be here till the end of August, and I've been here about a week. Yeah, we came back here, actually.
So. The brother and sister from two different litters.
Uh-huh.
Stop. No suckling.
There's no place that I'd rather be than right here with my redneck, white socks, and blue ribbon beer.
The barmaid is mad 'cause some guy made a pass. The jukebox is playing, there stands the glass. The cigarette smoke kinda hangs in the air.
Rednecks, white socks, and blue ribbon beer.
than right here with my redneck, white socks and blue ribbon beer. Semis are passing on the highway outside. 4:30 crowd is about to arrive. Sun's going down and they'll all soon be here.
Rednecks, white socks and blue ribbon beer. No, we don't fit in with that white collar crowd. We're a little too rowdy and a little too loud.
But there's no place that I'd rather be than right here with my rednecks,
white socks and blue ribbon beer. There's no place that I'd rather be than right here with my rednecks, white socks and blue ribbon beer.
I checked it before we left and it said the battery was full.
Karen, where's your camera?
Karen,
what?
Where's your camera?
I told you I was going to bring it.
Oh. I checked my battery and now it's not doing too good.
Uh-oh.
Let's talk about your daddy. Tell me how your mama loved that man.
Well, just break out a bottle, hoss. I'll tell you about the drifting cowboy band.
We won't talk about the habits,
just the music and the man.
Now, Hank, you just gotta tell me, did your daddy really write all them songs? Did he?
I don't deserve no answer, Hawk. Let's light up and just move along.
Do you think he wrote them about your mama or about the man who done her wrong? But if he was here right now, Bo Cephas, would he think that we were right? Do you think he might?
Don't you know he would walk towards you, be right here by our side.
If we left for a show in Provo,
be the first one on the bus and ready to ride.
That's one to go. Wherever he is, I hope he's happy. Oh, I hope he's doing well. Isn't he?
He is, 'cause he's got one arm around my mama now. He sure did love Miss Audrey and raising hell.
I won't ask you no more questions
till the story's only Hank can tell. From the opera, that caused his greatest pain. I love to tell you about lovesick, how Miss Audrey loved that man.
You know I've always loved to listen to the stories about that drifting cowboy band. And man,
you know when we get right down to it, still the most wanted outlaw in the land.
Yeah, yeah. Woo.
Disowned a few others than me. I guess it's because I kind of changed my direction. Lord, I guess I went and broke their family tradition.
They get on me, want to know, Hank, why do you drink? Hank, why do you roll smoke? Why
backwards. Yeah, that's a dollar a herring, don't forget. Just told me. Another one.
Oh, come on, you fucking idiot.
Yeah. one's frozen.
Look at that.
Professional in action here.
You want me to show you something?
Yeah.
Therapy.
fly with a magnifying glass. Have you tried that before? Yep.
What was this one? 71 pounds?
Mm-hmm. Wow.
71 pounder. Right home. Video right now.
Oh. Hello.
Hello.
Welcome to the processing room. This is Hunter, my supervisor. I'm the apprentice here. All right.
Only video, it doesn't have sound.
Oh, it's got sound. It will.
What did he say?
Yeah.
Go film Donna. Make him nervous out there.
Yeah. Oh, I did. I was filming him while he was playing that big one out there.
Out there.
Uh huh.